shit, nigga. Talking about nigga said, fuck Shotta Fam. What you mean, nigga? Like, we ain't make you, man. Quit playing this shit here, nigga. Fuck you talking about. You know what going on. What you talking about, Scrap? Tell him come get this shit back in blood, nigga. You know what the fuck going on, man. Whole lot of Shotta shit. Come get this shit back in blood, man. You know what going on, nigga. Fuck you talking about.
Hey, man, say, man, I got some news for y'all today, man. You know, I want to talk about that boy NLE Choppa, man. You know what I'm saying? It's been viral on the internet where Choppa basically, you know, his old gang after him. You know, they making diss songs. They posting videos, as you can see, you know, of them saying they got his chain. As far as that chain go, I don't know if it's really heels. I ain't never seen him wear that chain, so I ain't going to say it's really heels. You know, I couldn't find no pictures or videos of him wearing that motherfucker. You know, but they claim that they got his chain or whatever. And man, this another incident, man, that we see a lot, you know, in hip hop with rappers where, you know, motherfuckers blow up and then all of a sudden they have this little strange beef with they old clique, gang, crew or whatever. You know, we seen it with Chief Keef when he blew up, how he started beefing with Old Block and, you know, Young Boy, he beefing with TBG, and he used to be TBG. Like, it's crazy, you know. And we be on the outside looking in. It's really always gonna be two sides to a story. You gonna have them saying a nigga sold out and was, you know, disloyal, and then you gonna have the rapper gonna say, my nigga just hating on me because of my success. And I honestly think it could be either or, you know, but the fans will never know. You know, it's going to always be speculation when you're on the outside looking in, you know. But as far as Shotta Fam go, they claim that, you know, Choppa, you know, I guess changed on him. And he said, fuck Shotta Fam. And, you know, in a diss song, dude, like, man, how can you say fuck Shotta Fam and you got it tatted on you and all that? You know, and I see a lot of Choppa fans saying they just hating on him. You know, but, you know, this is just the Memphis streets, man. You know, this ain't the first rapper we seen this happening with. You know, and I feel like shit like this is a big reason why you don't really see rapper performing in Memphis. Unless your guy to have his birthday bash and he, you know, he do his thing and bring everybody. That's the only time I really ever see anybody perform in Memphis. And not just Memphis rappers, out of town rappers. Like, don't nobody, you know, you barely see or hear about nobody coming here. Not no big rappers. You know, motherfuckers really be scared to come to the city. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, it is what it is, man, you know. But, man, y'all let me know what y'all think in the coming, man. Y'all think, is this a form of, you know, disloyalty on Choppa end, or is his old friends just jealous? You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments. I'm gone.